the champ of Seth Rollins and the debuting Darby Allin. We're already ding, ding, ding.
Rusev uses Muay Thai and sumo backgrounds to make an immediate name for himself at the expense of the revered powerhouses of the Big E, Big Show, and Mark Henry. When the super athlete defeated Sheamus for the United States Championship, the king of the Russian Federation became the first Bulgarian-born champion in WWE. Rusev held the U.S. title on more than one occasion and has engaged in bitter rivalries with John Cena, Dolph Ziggler, and Roman Reigns. The Bulgarian brute was also a member of the short-lived League of Nations faction.
Something that a superstar must remember in a fatal four-way match is that there are no countouts and no disqualifications. I love the sound of that. Just think of all the possibilities. The match can end up in a brawl in the crowd or on the stage or in the locker room, and there's nothing anyone can do about it.
Corey, as you mentioned before, I know how fond you are of contests that have the no countout, no disqualification stipulation.
And if you didn't know, this match happens to fall on Rusev Day, because every day is Rusev Day.
The victim of a brutal assault, and they never see it coming.
That's exactly right, Michael. Since the fatal four-way has no count at no disqualification, an attack can come by way of one of the opponents in a match lurking outside the ring, just waiting for the right time to strike or outside interference. And it's all legal.
Ooh, what impact. Seth Rollins in some trouble here. He's going to have to be careful. Three guys he's in there with want this match just as much as he does.
A crucial point in the match here, guys. He's got a target on his back now, and I wouldn't be surprised to see a three-on-one attack here.
I'm not going to go so far as to say he can't win this match, but things certainly aren't looking good for him right now.
This match is no DQ, and Tommaso Ciampa is the first man to use the weapon because he wants to be the hardcore champion again. He is currently the Kingdom Elite Wrestling Tag Team Champion with Killer Kross, but he wants two titles.
No, there's the reversal. Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, man, jarring headbutt. Whack. Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Oh, shows no mercy in that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap. When this guy's on, look out. Boom, what impact. Putting it all on the line. Look at this. Ooh, this might be it.
Oh, my.
If Rollins could keep his emotions in check, he can figure out a way to take this. Suplex! What a stomp! Good grief! That kick will stop you in your tracks. Boom! Right to the face! Uh-oh, flies back! Uh-oh, suicide dive!
This match is 1-4 to a finish, so it'll be very hard to win this match.
Do here to up the odds for success. This is absolutely not how he envisioned this four-way match going, guys.
I'm really disappointed in what we're seeing from him here tonight.
Heading in, I really thought he had a chance of winning this fatal four-way match. Now, I'm not so sure.
Clothesline!
Ouch!
Incredible!
Oh boy, he is warm.
Rusev's looking to finish this! Slarian!
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Painful attack, focused on the chest. I don't know if Nasty kick to the face. I don't know if Rusev could take much more of this.
And Seth Rollins with the big signature, the first man in this match to hit a signature. Will he be the first man to hit a finisher? And he misses the outside dive. Seth Rollins has ended his career.
Rusev's feeling it. We know what's coming here. A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle. I'll tear the features clean off your face. Incoming. And if you gotta believe this one's over, but he's gotta capitalize now. Seth Rollins is rolling now.
The ripcord knee, will this be it?
Just when shoulders down, is it enough? Kick out at two. Whoa, that may have been a slow count. Wow.
And Darby Allin kicked out. Rusev took a chance there. He wanted Darby to waste his resiliency. Darby Allin keeps crashing and burning on these dives. Oh, and the big kick. The Rusev, the Machka kick.
I think that one will finally do the trick, guys. Unbelievable. This is not.
Will this be it?
His shoulders are down.
And Rusev kicks out. The finisher by Tommaso Ciampa, is this it? Oh, rope break.
Look at this. He misses the dive. And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool. Ooh, what impact. Oh, this is dangerous right here. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Look out. Nope, reverses it. I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
Looks like we may be on the verge of seeing a superplex.
The glitching superplex. What an amazing maneuver.
Decisive end.
The curb stomp.
This one is over. Oh, close line. Oh, what a kick. Escapes trouble there. In the spot. Seth Rollins finds a way out.
Oh boy, he is good. Bad move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Beautiful technique. And now one more time. Look out. Rusev is measuring.
The Uranagi by Rusev.
I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Seth Rollins is in trouble. Look at it. This one's over, guys.
He might have it. Oh, no, he's taken down.
You know, I don't think he has much left. Nobody controls the pace of a match.
Who will be the hardcore champion? Will Rusev retain or will any of these other men take the title? This has been an exciting matchup.
Now it's time to capitalize. Again? Really? Come on. Come up with something new already.
Right to the back of the neck.
Seth freaking Rock. He goes for the cover. One. Two. Three. Seth Rollins wins.
And Seth Rollins has regained the Hardcore Championship. If you like this video, like, comment, and subscribe for more Kingdom Elite Wrestling action.